You got a shot. Wow. You just got some good luck on your side, because I can't get crap on those veterans. I just got all premium Spectre packs. That's all I buy now. I'm gonna run my adapt again next. After this. I was a little bit fearing and having run with the pulse. Okay. Clearing house. Who's going down already? Get your ass up. Cross Michelle, gotta get into the game. Can't be down like that. You representing our dang shadows. Or not shadow. Not sh- Oh, frag grenade. That's awesome. Yeah, I love these new N7 Earth people. They are happy and busted as fuck. What level is she on? And one other thing. It's too class oriented. You only play with certain people or certain classes. So yeah, for Platinum, you gotta play distance game. If you play close quarters, you're gonna die. You can't play anybody like the class, like freaking the dang. That man dead. for your shadow, I think that's what it is. Are you focusing straight on melee? So that's what you got. That's based on all these classes, is nothing but a melee. That's why I said platinum's no fun. Not with a melee character like this. Well, people can't do the own missile launcher glitch anymore. Hedgehog is gone. Oh, I got to see it. I ran into it in a few of my games. I never played Platinum. They tried to craft on Silver. Also, missile launcher. Scores going through the roof. I was like, dang. Did everything just go down? Dang it, no. Damn it. I'm going to move into my own place, like my own apartment, like my own house. I live in a townhouse right now, and we're connected to people. So I had a neighbor came over and said, "Can you turn your bass down?" I was like, "Oh man, you kidding me?" Well, that's what I feel. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I know I should have just freaking, oh god. Please, not let all of us go down right now. I couldn't resist if I'm out of metagels, and it's the lightest what's gonna happen. Thank you. anybody going after that target today. Well, Battlefield 3. Come on, Wounded Tiger, you got, ain't that an engineer class you playing with? No, that's N7. That's Demolish, I forgot. You got infinite ammo out there. Girl, you better get going. Watch out! Battlefield 3! Whoa, where did this turret come from? I love this piranha. Pizza delivery. Oh God. Kill Shriek Gold. Oh God, I'm gonna die. Yep, I died. Awesome. Oh yeah, got the sword glitch. I'm coming, just keep talking to anybody. Oh, what? You're glitched. But no. You're gonna come back. I love that freaking sword glitch. Junk is so nice. Well, it's an ability at the end, but to keep that sword out is you gotta be doing a shadow strike while you're dying, and then you'll give it, and then that'll happen. Cause you was in the animation of doing a shadow strike, but you die in the process, so sort of like the Vanguard glitch. But this is less negative. It's just cool looking.